Then the FKHS student body voted for one queen and one king. Our first king and queen candidates are CJ Kelly and Carly Brashler. CJ is the son of Cedric Colbert and Dakisha Warren. CJ has been active in football for 4 years, basketball for 4 years, track for 3 years, baseball for 2 years, and JAG for 2 years. CJ's most embarrassing high school moment are the letters A, I, B. He says most of his classmates will get it. What CJ is going to miss most about high school is the Friday night lights and walking out on the court with his friends every game. After high school, CJ plans on going to college to play football and receive a bachelor's degree in sports medicine.
Carly is a daughter of Jeff and Melody Brasher. Carly has been active in softball for 4 years, volleyball for 4 years, FCA for 3 years, basketball for 2 years, Heat Club for 2 years, Interact for 1 year, tennis for 1 year, student council for 1 year, and prom committee for 1 year. Carly's most embarrassing high school moment is interstate in her sophomore year when she fell in front of the entire student section. What Carly is going to miss most about high school is playing softball and the rivalry between Coffeyville and Indy. After high school, Carly plans to attend CCC for 2 years, then transfer to Pittsburgh State to receive a bachelor's degree in elementary education.
Our second king and queen candidates are Trey Myrie and Macaulay Cole. Trey is the son of Lakeisha Johnson. Trey has been active in Upward Bound for 4 years, basketball for 4 years, and football for 3 years. Trey's most memorable moment is going to state in basketball his freshman year. What Trey is going to miss most about high school is going to school with all of his childhood friends. After high school, Trey plans to play basketball somewhere but doesn't know where yet. He plans to get a degree in sports medicine with a minor in modeling, becoming very rich and successful young man.
Macaulay is the daughter of Gayla Colwicky and Mike Harpin. Macaulay has been active in marching band for 4 years, concert band for 2 years, wind ensemble for 2 years, women's ensemble for 2 years, sound wave for 2 years, cheerleading for 2 years, heat club for 2 years, NHS for 2 years, volleyball for 1 year, and prom committee for 1 year. Macaulay's most embarrassing high school moment is after F6 her freshman year when she tried to jump over the barrier in the student parking lot and fell on her neck. Macaulay's teacher role model is Mrs. Northup because she has always been there to help her with anything she needed and also isn't afraid to speak her mind. After high school, Macaulay plans to attend CCC for 1 year to get her associate's in science, then transfer to KU for medical school to get her PhD in pediatrics.
Our third team are Jalen Logan and Michaela Lake. Jalen is the son of Latoya Dockery. Jalen has been active in football for 4 years, basketball for 4 years, JAG for 4 years, and track for 2 years. Jalen's most embarrassing moment is getting a game winner hit on him his sophomore year against Indy. What Jalen is going to miss most about high school is the Friday night lights. After high school, Jalen plans to go to college to play football but doesn't know where yet.
Michaela is the daughter of Glenn Lakey and SB Lelanchero. Michaela has been involved in FFA for 4 years and basketball for 3 years. Michaela's most memorable high school moment is going to stay for vet science. Michaela's teacher role model is Mrs. Nash because she encourages her to better herself as a person and prepares her for the real world. She says she's the best teacher ever. After high school, Michaela plans to attend ICC for the vet program, then transfer to K-State.
Our fourth king and queen candidates are Ethan Samples and Caitlin George. wrestling for 4 years, and baseball for 2 years. Ethan's most memorable moment is beating the Indy football team. Ethan's teacher role model is Coach Wagner because he always wants to make you a better person and is always willing, ready and willing to help. After high school, Ethan plans to go to K-State and pursue a career in civil engineering.
Caitlin is the daughter of Roger and Sylvia George. Caitlin has been active in marching band for 4 years, pep band for 4 years, jazz band for 3 years, NHS for 2 years, and prom committee for 1 year. Caitlin's most embarrassing high school moment is running into Amelia's car in the student parking lot in front of everyone. Caitlin's most memorable high school moment is conducting the marching band at the Neowalla Marching Festival her senior year. After high school, Caitlin plans to attend K-State University to major in either music or mathematics.
Our fifth King and Queen candidates are Brandon Berger and Abigail Smith. Brandon has been active in football for 4 years, wrestling for 4 years, and track for 2 years. Brandon's most memorable high school moment is being a storm chaser and doing halftime shows for the soccer games. Brandon's most embarrassing high school moment is when all of his tout videos got out. After high school, Brandon plans to attend college to receive a bachelor's degree in physical education.
Abigail is the daughter of Jacqueline Smith. Abby has been active in band for 4 years, choir for 4 years, FCCLA for 3 years, FCA for 2 years, NHS for 2 years, softball for 2 years, volleyball for 2 years, and P Club for 1 year. Abby's most memorable high school moment is getting the chance to sing at Carnegie Hall with the International Choir. Abby's teacher role model is Mr. Garb because he is a great teacher and has a great connection with the students. She strives to be like him as a teacher and a friend. After high school, Abby plans to attend Missouri Southern State University to become a music instructor. Woo! We would love to. We would like to reintroduce our 2019 Winter Homecoming King and Queen candidates.
CJ Kelly and Carly Brashler.
Trey Myrie and Macaulay Colwick.
Jalen Logan and Michaela Eichel.
Ethan Samples and Caitlin George.
Brandon Berger and Abigail Smith.
And explain the game and the video. This year we have a special treat for you. Instead of playing a pep rally game and showing a candidate video, we have combined the two traditions into our first ever FKHS Winter Homecoming Amazing Race. Before we watch the fun, a quick overview of the rules. Each group of candidate partners were challenged to race around the city of Coffeeville in an attempt to solve clues and ultimately be the first team back to meeting points. The last place team or teams to each meeting point has been penalized seconds for the final clue of the amazing race, which will be played out live after the completion of the video. Until then, sit back and enjoy the show.
Thank you. The first clue is push the red button to get a nice treat. You better show me what you got to eat. The candidates will then go to meeting point A, which is in front of CES.
Go!
Oh, Sonic. Go to Sonic.
Okay. Wait.
So we're just doing what we're gonna do anyway.
Can I get one of everything?
We got this. Yeah, you real one. Thank you. Help! Mondo, no, take it back. I don't have money.
Does he know the...
Nate's getting me a free one.
Bet. Here.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Do you know the next hint? We're all at homecoming thing.
Oh, no.
It's the
no,
video.
Order something, Carly.
I'm so confused.
I need a medium Sprite. Mondo, hurry up my medium Sprite.
That ain't me.
Hurry up, bro. Mondo, where my clue? Where my clue at?
What is going on?
Let me see the cup.
Ask him for my clue. Where my clue at, Nate?
We're a homecoming candidate.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Maybe get a drink.
Can I get a medium Dr. Pepper Easy Ice?
Our school is red hot. Our school is red hot. Our school is R-E-D, red H-O-T, hot. Once we start, we can't be stopped.
You can make it.
Brandon, stop. Okay, you guys ready for your second? You were.
Hello?
For just to show me, that's it.
All right, ready? Come on, Trey, go.
The second clue is my dog is 22 years old with 7 babies. Meeting point B is at the pool.
Read it.
I'm opening it.
My dog is 22 years old with 7 babies. D, 22, 7. What?
Is that like a seating thing? I think that's a seating thing at the stadium. They're all following me.
You're famous.
Hold the
complete stop. You have to make a complete stop.
That was a complete stop.
Go.
Hold the water.
I'm holding. Ah!
And be at the pool.
Right. So should I just wait here and make them wait behind me? I guess I'll just go to the pool. D227. I wonder if they'll follow. Oh, they are. Oh, it's 40.
Is the district office?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I can't think of anything else. With,
I don't go anywhere around town. Is
this supposed to be common sense?
I hope not, because we looking real dumb right now.
I don't know where she's at. Probably in the parking lot.
There she is.
Go. It's right there. You already missed the turn.
Okay. There's one over here.
My dog is 22 years old with 7 babies.
I'm just gonna assume that Ethan
knows. Oh my god, I get it. Okay.
I don't.
Wow, that's amazing. Okay. I would stop, like, now.
To get your next clue. Carly,
Mardi Gras?
Mean point B is at the Huffville Aquatic Center. Where's that at?
What else?
Agent said, he's jumping out of the
window.
Don't follow them. So I can't. Bro, you know me. I asked myself, dog with 22 babies, with 22
dogs. You, bro.
I'm
repeating myself twice.
I started doing math.
How about
this? I'm sitting these down. As soon as the last one is down, you may grab. Okay, you got
it. They're not like you're playing spades.
The third clue is, on Friday night, this was the place to be, moving and grooving so many friends to see. Meeting point C is at LeClaire Park batting cages.
On Friday night, this is the place to be moving and grooving
McDonald's.
So many friends to see, yeah.
Is it McDonald's? Friday nights after games? I don't know. Moving and grooving? Wait, what?
I said this was the place to be.
Huh? Skating rink.
Skating rink, yep.
What are you doing?
It's the truck.
I know.
You gotta move.
Go.
We have to skate?
Two laps? I don't think so.
Come on, girl. We got link arm. Hope they do not make us hit.
Oh. We're not allowed to hit without helmets, actually.
Yep.
So.
You're right.
Inside you will go to take a pic to show where Yellow M's are seen and sold there as fries and caffeine. Meeting point D is at the front of the high school.
McDonald's, go to McDonald's.
Woo!
I'm Brandon Berger. I'm ready for Monday Night Raw. Bye.
Before we begin, a quick recap of the standings. Trey and McCauley are sitting in first place, followed by Ethan and Caitlin, and tied for last place, but you still have a chance to win, are the duos of Brandon and Abby, CJ and Carly, and Jalen and Michaela. Trey and McCauley, you get to grab your clue as soon as I say go. Ethan and Caitlin, you must wait until I say 3, and everyone else, wait until I say 12. All right, you guys ready? Oh, the clues are under your chair. Ready? Don't grab the clue though until I say your number. Yeah. Go! 1, 2, 3. You guys can go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The rest of you guys can go. Alright, so the clue is on the screen. I don't know.
And I'm 23 years old, and I love all things basketball. I love shooting the basketball, I love dribbling the basketball, I love passing, I love rebounding, I love making assists, I love pretending to be a basketball, I love smelling the basketball, I love putting the basketball up under my shirt. I'm looking for a homecoming candidate with a hot bod, so if you're interested, just shoot me an email.
Well, I have a hot body. Look down. Now back up. You're on an island, surrounded by elephants. Elephants everywhere, your favorite animal. Look up, now back down. I have tickets to that thing you love. Look to your left, look to your right. Now back at me. We're on a boat. Care to join me? Shoot me a message.
Tall, dark, and handsome? Yes, please.
Hi, I'm Kristen Royce, also known as Miss Royce, M-I-S-S, soon to not be M-I-S-S Royce. And what I am looking for in a homecoming partner is I need someone who is not attracted to me, does not want to, you know, get with me or anything because I'm engaged. So I guess that's all I'm looking for in a homecoming partner.
I'm engaged.
Hi! I'm Randy White. I have been nominated as a homecoming candidate. What I would like to do is I would like to introduce you to my ducks. This now will be the fourth theta that now is the center in the role of the secondary location. If you can match the qualifications and feel like this on any day, I would love to have you as a partner. So, here's the deal. If you're interested in me and my ducks, send me a telegram.
Thank you.
moved. So we got Labette County tomorrow, basketball over at Labette. Tomorrow we also have regional wrestling in Chanute. And that's going to also happen Saturday. So it's supposed to get a little slick. Hopefully we, I know you guys don't want to have school, but we hope that we do. Okay? So, one last time, our last victory chant of the year. Everybody up, let's go one more time.